my name is Erika Medina. I'm 22 years old. I live in Baldwin Park, California, and I'm a tour model for Hot Imports. I grew up with a big family. I am 100% Mexican, so it's natural for us to have big families. So I always grew up around my cousins, and my brothers and sisters always got together on the weekends. So it's just the way I grew up. So to me, family is very important. I try to, even though I don't live at home anymore, I'm out on my own, I try to see my family as much as I can. I'm LA based, so I'm starting to get into the whole traveling scene. This is my first time traveling overseas. I'm not too fond of the flights, but I do like to travel and see the world and take in the different cultures. So it's very exciting to travel to different spots and they get to meet different people. I've been modeling for almost a year. I actually got my start. My girlfriend and I were goofing off and she took some snapshots of me and she decided to send them into FHM magazine and they actually called me back a month later and the rest is history. I just, they put me in the magazine and then from there everything just started building up. It's been a blessing. I think I stand out from other models because I think I have the look to do this and I also have a great personality to go along with it and I like to interact a lot with the crowd and meet new people. Qualities that I look for in a guy. Of course, he has to be cute, has to have a sense of humor. I like guys that know how to treat a lady and make me laugh. Just keep me entertained. I'm a very simple, down-to-earth girl, so just a guy that can keep a girl happy and knows how to treat her right. If you guys want to see more of me, you can visit me at erikamedina.com.
I love you, Guam. Hope to see you again soon. Bye.